Hey guys, Sam Pardee here, and I'm going to be recording some Modern with a deck that Matt-Nass played at Grand Prix LA. I think he actually recorded a deck tech. You can probably find that somewhere. Basically, green-white tokens, but in Modern. So you get the benefit of getting to play 10 mana dorks to help you cast your turn 2 Nissa, which is, yeah, that's a pretty big deal. As it turns out, turn 2 Nissa is quite a bit better than turn 3 Nissa and is very good even in Modern. You also get some pretty great token-making cards. Lingering Souls and Spectral Procession are sort of the headliners, and Raise the Alarm is just sort of a card you play. So the mana base is pretty strict because, obviously, you want to be able to cast turn 1 Noble and turn 2 or 3 Spectral, so you don't actually want a lot of lands that don't tap for white mana. So you only have 2 Forests and 4 Gavinny Townships, and I guess 1 Overgrown Tomb, that don't tap for white. One of the original drafts had the green-white filter land in there, so that's a card you could consider adding also. And that's also the reason for Avacyn's Pilgrim versus Llanowar Elves or Arbor Elf or what have you. So anyway, yeah, this is the deck. I think it's pretty interesting, pretty good. So let's get to some games.